is it okay if I talk about the dirty side of house music for a minute?